Hello and welcome back to the BTPhD Plays Night in the Woods. We were just about to find Angus to see if he could maybe help us fix our porny laptop. So porny. Oh my, doing what college kids do. And adults. You're not Greg. Angus. Ugh. More coffee needed. Can I help you? Where's Angus? He works the day shift? Is it day? I got here early? Wait, why does everything you say sound like a question? You do the same thing? I just didn't comment on it. Really? Yeah? Huh. Night shift, huh? That's cool. I'm at home with my baby during the day. Until my mom gets back from work. Ew, babies. Pretty cool job, though. Get to watch movies, eat candy, meet cute guys. Ew, cute guys. What's wrong with cute guys? I don't know. Cute guys are overrated. Okay, Angus is not here. Let us find Angus. Dove te Angus? Maybe Angus is in his home. I think he said something about living in the town centry. Peach? Pigeons? Want these? Nope. Not the telephone call center. Not Fat Pocket Pond. This place is under construction. Squirrel? Wait. I feel like I've missed something important. That's because I have. Okay, I think I went too far. I'm pretty sure Angus and Greg's house is back here somewhere. And I missed it. Gonna find a Greg and Angus, except I know Greg's at the Snalkin. Okay, back the other direction. Is it here? Yeah. Okay. So, some sweet apartamentos. What? There's no button? There's gotta be some way to make this work. Click. Hello? You're not Angus. Who is this? Who are you? May Borowski. What are you selling? Do you get a lot of people selling you stuff? Hello? Click. Okay, I'm at number three. Click. Yes. Hi, Angus? Angus, you say? Dude, it's May. Tell me about yourself, Maybelline. This isn't Angus. Would you like it to be? Nope. Bye. Click. Okay. Incomprehensible squiggle. Who are you? Maurice? May. Angus? May? Yeah. You're not Angus. And you ain't Maurice. Well, I'm glad we sorted that out. Click. How about a vacant slot? Click. Hello, Angus? Are you searching my child? Yeah, for Angus. You can search all you like for your Angus. Everyone has a different Angus. For some, Angus is a happy marriage. For some, a good career. For some, a fancy car. My Angus is a guy named Angus, lives here. My child, no Angus will ever compare to the one true Angus, the Lord God above. Okay. Dear, have you encountered God this day? Look, my mom works at the church. I'm in the club by default. Click. Another incomprehensible squiggle. Click. Hello? Hello? Hello. I'm looking for Angus. Any idea where Angus lives? I believe he's at number 2. Written on the button, I think. It looks, broken. I think the little guy he lives with kicked it in. Greg? Or something. How? It's me, kid. I just live here. Click. Well, because I'm a nerd who's watched playthroughs before. Click. Hello? Ah! Who is this? Hi, it's May. May? Yeah, May. I just got electrocuted. Oh, yeah, it's fiddly. There's no button. Yeah, you can, like, stick a screwdriver in and, well, it's too late now. Come on up. Click. Ooh, yeah. It's a fast elevator. Whoa, come right in. Hey, dude. Welcome to our apartment. I could have been in my underwear. Hey, dude, don't wear pants on my account. Why was the door unlocked? Greg always forgets to lock it. Greg's at work if you're looking for Greg. I was actually looking for you. My laptop is messed up and I thought... What's wrong with it? Lots of things pop up when I turn it on.
What kinds of things?
You know, things about things, not for kids things. Why didn't you bring it with you? I forgot it.
Mm-hmm. You know, May, you don't have to be embarrassed about...
I'm not. I mean, everyone. I know.
Let me see what I can do. Okay, I got something for you. Plug this into any USB port and restart. Should clear you right up. Might delete some of your old files, though.
Wow, thanks, dude.
No problem.
Gonna head on home. See if your magic works.
It's not magic. It's just ones and zeros. And we're just atoms. And our perception of reality is just chemical reactions. Take those away and poof, there goes the universe.
Whoa. Sorry. I'm gonna go. Oh, Angus, so deep. Aw, it's a cute little sketch of Angus. Okay. What's up, Datters? Hey, Datters.
Why, if it isn't the mayor of Possum Springs herself. What did you get up to today?
Hung out with Angus a bit. Do you remember him? Oh yeah, I like Angus. He's smart. In the old days, I used to work with his dad.
I know they fell on hard times after we all got laid off. Used to see him at the bar.
Yeah. After I stopped drinking, I didn't really see him as much. Wonder how he is. Did they find anything out about that arm? Not that I heard. Huh. Well, be careful out there. Maybe I should carry mace or brass knuckles or something. Well, it'd be a shame if you got into trouble. And were unarmed. Nah, I think I'll be okay. What? Ha 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 ha! Okay, got it. Unarmed, eh? I'm going to bed now. Good night, Mayor Kitten. Good night. What about the boxes in the crawl space? Boxes. Dad, boxes. Bah. Bedtime. Oh, wait, laptop. Let's see if this Angus fix works. Can't get any worse, at least.
I guess it could be on fire. Anyway. Oh my god, it's fixed. Wow. Oh, pizza clicker's pretty cute. Hey, you get that porn off your laptop? I heard you broke it with so much porn. Dude, you know it. Rick Wreckage told me that before the internet, they'd hide porn in a hollow log in the woods. Yeah, that was a thing, right? Be awkward if you were, like, hiking out to the porn and some dude was already there, like, and you're like, sup, dude? I guess we're both here for the porn. I bet that happened. You know it did. I bet they became friends. Porn log bros forever. So, dude, you're coming to the party tomorrow night, right? Oh, what party? Up at the State Forest. Lots of people home from school and stuff this weekend. Cool people. Big fire. Big snacks. Snacks. The beers. Did you mean to write snacks or snakes? Both, dude. Both. Cool. Well, you should ask B if she can drive us. What? No, I don't think she likes me. Nah, dude, she's cool. She drives us all the time and lets us borrow her car. Stop by our store tomorrow and ask, please. Okay, whatever. Yay! Oh, Greg, you cry. Pizza. Why are you way down there? I guess it turned out okay then. Oh, this is Angus. I guess it turned out okay then, your computer. Yeah, it did, thanks. I put something else on that drive. Do you remember Demon Tower? Oh, wow, yeah, I used to play that all the time, like, 10 years ago.
I've been playing it again. They've kept updating it. You can grab your old save game from their server and start right where you left off.
Oh, cool.
You should check it out. We can talk Demon Tower sometime. It's still really cool. Or it's really cool still.
I am deaf doing this. Thanks, Angus.
Tips hat.
Oh, Angus. Oh, that is so amusing. Yeah. Oh my god. Charcoal. Charcoal's precious. Okay, so this is Demon Tower. I suck at Demon Tower, so I will spare you the amazing wonder that is Demon Tower. Bedtime. Ah, yeah. I'm pulling off them kitty booties. Going to sleep. Yay. Oh, man. Watching May go to sleep always makes me want to go to sleep. Okay. Hi, May. It's on the computer. A message from Greg. Oh, by the way, B works at the old pickaxe, so you can go there. Get some tools, lol. Big axe and go on a rampage, lol. Okay. So the pickaxe is where we are headed. Ba 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 ba. Home again. Where the people know my name, and my mom's name, and my dad's name, and about that time I put that kid in the hospital. May. Hey, bird, I'm home. Bird does not seem to care. Mom! Mom. Morning, Mom. All day, Mom. Every day, Mom. What are you up to today? Greg and Angus and Bea are going to a party, so I might go with them. A party, huh? Look at you. Back 2 days and already the social butterfly. Yeah, I'm in pretty high demand, or I'm a little nervous for sticking true to life. Parties, man. Oh, you'll be fine, sweetie. Get out there and mingle. Actually, I think it's gonna be mostly old high school people. I wonder if Cole will be there.
I always thought you two were so cute together.
Mom, no.
Oh, sorry, honey. I didn't know that was still a sensitive subject.
It's not.
Okay. Well, you go out there and have a nice time, honey.
I will. See you later.
Hey, honey.
What?
Eels, honey.
Eels, Mom. Hmm?
Not yet?
Okay.
I mean, eels. What is up, construction duders? Squirrel. Jump on people's property.
Selmers.
So what are you up to these days?
I'm crashing here until I get back in my own place.
Parents rented out half the place to Mr. Chazkov.
Been babysitting, interviewed at the Ham Panther.
Waiting to hear back.
Ooh, my dad works at Ham Panther now.
They got everything.
That's it?
Okay.
Oh, something. And if we don't start getting business in here, there ain't gonna be a Possum Springs. So we gotta do whatever we can do to get the market to notice us.
Can we get back to the topic at hand?
Yeah, so we allocate funds to preserve the statue of... Gary, you're not hearing me.
Don't tell me I'm not hearing you, Andrew.
It's not of sufficient historical note.
Your ass is not of sufficient historical note.
Guys, stop this. This is the stoplight fight all over again.
Oh yeah? And remember who won that one?
Can we move on?
Fine.
Oh, city biz. I can legally shoot you for being up here, you know.
You'd never. I used to babysit your cat.
Eh.
Well. Now. Meow.
Such a slope.
And two, the old pickaxe to talk to B. Probably hates my face.
Anything interesting happening in the dankness?
Pierogi man!
Well,
oh hey teens,
hey kids,
hey adult.
Well, I was your age only a few years ago.
Uh-huh.
Well, see you later.
Okay.
Awkward. It's true though. It's totally what it's like. Okay. Back to the original mission, Beard Cat.
I guess. I guess.
Hey, May. How's the laptop running?
Really good. Thanks so much.
Glad to be of service.
So, like,
yeah.
Who rents movies anymore?
More people than you think. Older people who don't know any better.
Kids who, for some reason, can't get something. Do you ever want to tell them?
What, about the internet? About rental by mail?
Yeah.
May, it's not my job to save them. I am paid to stand here, assist when needed, take their money, and not openly judge them.
So, this party tonight, huh?
Yeah, should be fun.
I hadn't pegged you as a party person.
I'm not really, but parties with Greg are different.
How so?
You know how you just want to go and stand in the corner sometimes,
yeah?
Greg's my corner.
Aww.
Ah, shut up.
See you later.
For sure.
Well, I guess since I'm on this side of town, I might as well visit. Gregory.
Gregory. Meow.
Go Smelters.
Smelkin'.
Greg. Party, party, party. Jeez, dude, are you excited about this? You are excited about this party. You're gonna be there. That's awesome. God, what a great week it's been. You're home. I'm home. My arms are tired. Okay. Good to see you too, Greg. Yeah, crazy bastard. Go Smelters. Hi, kitten. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Old man on a scooter. Someday gonna buy tools. Just kidding, probably not. Loading screen. Page. Old pickaxe. Yeah, Bill, write it up as on the clock. She's not gonna like that. I don't care if she doesn't like it. It was her fault, plain and simple. That is time extra. We charge for that. All right, then. Hey, B. What was that all about? How about none of my business? Hey, B. Hi. How's work? Stressful. End of the month coming up. And I have to start ordering in winter stuff. Which means I have to bribe one or hopefully two of the guys to unload the trucks. Because I am not carrying a truck full of rock salt by myself. Huh. What do you want? Well, Greg asked me to ask you if you would drive us to the party tonight. You know, the one up in the state park. Thanks for clarifying. Otherwise, I might have been confused as to which of the dozens of parties going down on any given night in Possum Springs you were referring to. Are you being sarcastic? I'll drive. Great, thanks! We'll be by your house at 8:30. Be ready, or we'll go without you. Okay. Don't get lost on your way home. I know where I live. No, seriously. Go home and get ready. All right, jeez. Copy. B. Stanello. Santello. Santello. Maybe. I'm on your counter. Okay, I got no. That's what I get for being a button masher. Okay, well, let's head home. Since we've talked to Greg and Angus. Hey, owl lady. Raccoon! Hey, I don't remember you. What you doing up there? Streetlight got tore off in the big storm a few days back. Don't help that idiots keep jumping on it. That's a shame. Spread the word to the other kids. Adults? Oh, I don't think so. Adults got jobs and better things to do anyway. Ah. Anyway, you tell those other kids to lay off. Gonna get themselves or somebody else killed. Okay. Well then. Pigeon! Yeah, trash cans. So satisfying, the way the leaves tumble. Oh, I missed it. Oh! Hey, May. What? I was just stopping by to see how you were doing. Why? After the other night, I mean. Why wouldn't I be fine? May, a lot of things happen around here. Sometimes in towns, sometimes out by the tracks, sometimes up in the hills. What? It's my job to make sure folks like you never see something like what you saw the other night. You're doing a very good job of it. Folks like you. I don't want to be a jerk to Molly. Folks like you. You're a kid, May. And you're naive. And in its own stupid way, that's beautiful. But the world isn't. And the world isn't out there somewhere. It's here. Alright, are you going to arrest me or something? Because I have a party to go to. Watch yourself, May. I'd really hate to see something happen to you. And being in the wrong place at the wrong time is all it takes. That's all I'm saying. That's ominous. Good night, May. Molly, why? That person driving that car had such red eyes. They were driving so high. She says making assumptions about being high. Parents. Hey, sweetie. Look who's home. Hey, the parents. I made tacos. Excuse me, we made tacos. Tacos? Tacos. Do you want tacos? I want tacos. Every day, all day. The family that tacos together, rocos together. Honey, no. What? I am so angry right now. You've all turned against me. May, honey, do you want sour cream on your taco? I want everything. Because that's how you taco. All the way. Oh man, sitting in a way my old joints don't love. Yeah, adulthood. Okay. It's go time. Ugh, should probably make sure I don't look like a cave beast. Oh, laptop. But first... Oh my god, party time! Are you ready, B? I'm ready. Are you ready? Oh, maybe I should get ready. Yeah, maybe. Hey, don't forget about the party tonight! I haven't. Then what are you doing on your laptop? Get ready already. Jeez, okay. Okay. Cave beast check. Mirar. Looking all right. God, the shirt really accentuates my roundness, doesn't it? I have the worst face. I have a nightmare face. I don't think you do, May. Though you do have that adorable chip out of your ear, which makes me think of a cat from my childhood. She got in a fight with a squirrel. God, this shirt really accentuates my roundness, doesn't it? I think the round zero doesn't help. That's cool, dude. Round is okay. Oh, this is getting real. I need to stop eating everything, or eating literally everything I see. I know that feeling. Ugh, don't do this to yourself, May. Not tonight. Tomorrow you'll do lots of sit-ups and learn to like horrible things like kale, and everything will be great. You can do this. People like you. People don't like you, clearly. You don't like people, clearly. Just because that online test said that your best chance at being happy is a situation where everyone already likes you, but they mostly leave you alone, except when they're delivering food to you. That doesn't mean you can hide in your room and wait for that to happen. That's how hermits are made, May. And they die alone in the middle of winter, waiting for pizza from friends they don't want to see. Who cares if Cole is there? Jerk. He's probably up at school or whatever. Prom was a mistake in like 10 different ways. That dress. That picture under the doorway flower thing. Less slow dancing than slow standing. Careful, non-touching, no smooches. I'm so glad I'm not a teenager anymore. Amen, May. My breath tastes like tacos. This is a disaster. All right, what are you going to say? You're a smooth talker. You're a smoothie. Look at those eyes. Hi, I'm May. How's it going? Oh, hey, I'm May. What's your name? Oh, shit. I didn't mean to select that. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, I think I know you from somewhere. It's probably from when we were lovers, Alicia. Oh, I was not prepared for that answer. Oh, it's probably from when we were lovers. And we beat up that street gang.
With chains and garbage cans. Oh my god, what, May? I have not seen that answer.
This is hopeless.
Wheel me out to the curb for garbage day.
Oh, May.
Oh, geez, they'll be here any minute. Good luck, kid.
I don't need luck. I make my own luck. With a luck machine.
Oh my god, I can't believe she said that. What?
Oh, May, you're so weird.
Hey, May, I think Cole might be there tonight.
Yeah, I know.
Geez, sorry.
I don't care if he's there.
He might not be.
Well, let's hope so or not. I don't even know what we're talking about.
May and Cole went out junior year.
Yeah, and it didn't work out.
So let's stop talking about it.
Let's.
Awkward. So awkward.
Ugh. That was awful. I hate beer. I can't remember the last time I drank beer. That's not a delicious drink at all. I don't know if I should have another drink right now.
What?
Nothing.
Cool party.
Yeah.
Who are you talking to?
Not you.
Tambi.
Okay.
It's brutal.
The Tom Sawyer hat.
Oh god, it's... I bet that's Coleo.
Hey dudes. Did you see Cole's here?
Oh god.
Are you okay?
Yeah, totally fine.
You gonna talk to him?
No.
Probably a good idea.
I mean, you did write that song. What was it called?
Go Get Dead Angel Face.
Ugh. We don't talk about Go Get Dead Angel Face. Ugh. He's just like standing there. Like it's no big deal.
That jerk. Totally.
You know what? I'm not gonna stand by and let him stand by while my night gets ruined.
Yeah.
I'm going over there and I'm gonna talk to Cole.
Ruin your own evening.
If anyone's gonna ruin your night, May, it really should be you.
Thanks, guys.
Can you guys believe that dude playing guitar?
Yeah, playing the douchebag hits.
I like this song. Is this a douchebag song?
Nah, don't worry, big guy.
There's a douchebag like this at every party.
You have no idea, Greg. Back in school, you'd always have some frat boy hanging out on the lawn, trying to look all sensitive.
Why is this a douchebag song?
Oh, I guess it's okay, man.
Fire sounds.
Oh god, it's... Maybe I need another drink.
That's right, May. Let's make bad life choices.
Sigh. I guess beer is just one of those horrible things adults do. I like doing taxes and having babies. Oh god, taxes. They're coming up. I don't think I should have another drink right now.
Hey, babe.
Yo.
What?
You're kind of grouchy. Did you know that?
No, I didn't.
Rude.
How long are you planning on staying?
May, we just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Oh.
Are you... How many beers have you had?
2.
Pace it out, May. You're tiny.
It's been like 10 minutes. Oh my god.
Ugh.
Problem?
Sometimes I think I just don't like people.
Yeah, man. F the world.
Yeah, F it.
God, someone really should just F the world off.
Wait, F the world already?
The world has gone un-F'd for too long.
F'ing right.
Do you guys hear something? Oh, did you guys hear something?
Like what?
Something in the woods over there?
Oh yeah, 2 people are making out on the rock behind us.
That can't be very comfortable.
Who needs comfort when you can have makeouts?
But preferably you have both.
It ain't a perfect world, Angus. They really are going at it up there.
They sure are. You guys wanna, I don't know, stand somewhere else?
Nah, dude.
Why should we move?
They're the indecent ones.
We are gentlemen.
Oh my god, y'all are silly. I'm starting to feel those two beers.
Yeah, I don't really drink much. I only had one beer before.
Yeah, and you spit it out.
May, if you don't really drink, you should really be careful.
Nah, man, I'm cool.
Okay, well, we'll keep an eye on you.
We'll watch you like hawks. Chaperone hawks.
Thanks, dudes.
Yep, they're still making out.
Thanks for that update, Greg. Y'all are nice.
Okay, let's do it.
Oh, hey, I'm May. What's your name?
Is that you, May?
Oh, I think I know you from somewhere. Oh, God, I know where this is going.
Yeah, high school.
Probably when we were lovers.
Ha, yeah, I guess.
We beat up that street gang.
Oh, yeah.
With chains and garbage cans.
Good times, May. I still have that game, by the way. My girlfriend back in school.
What the hell is your problem?
Wait, that was a good answer?
Oh my god, I'm so confused. This game.
What?
May, I don't...
Be cool, May. Get a drink and be cool.
May,
why did you rage out?
Things were going good.
Screw it. I'm doing two beers. I'm doing beer.
I still taste tacos. Okay?
What?
Nothing.
No, there's no drink right now.
Bae. Hey, Bae.
Yeah?
Oh, God. You're drunk.
Already.
That's why we came out here, right?
Not really. I have to drive. And even if I didn't.
Well, I don't have my license. So, woohoo for me.
Hey, Bae.
What?
Who is that?
Remember May Borowski?
Oh, God.
May, you're drunk. You need to go chill by the fire.
I'm gonna run around naked in the woods.
Go sit now.
I wanna, you can't make me not sit in.
Ugh, I don't know if I can do this. Well, that was oddly sentient.
Hey, Greg.
Whoa, dude.
You okay, May?
Do you think the people making out on that rock met up there because there's a porn log?
Oh my god, I bet there is.
Oh, what?
You see, it's a log where olden days people would put porn.
How old are we talking?
Like Revolutionary War era?
I think there's an old cemetery from back then somewhere.
These woods are full of old ghosts and porn logs and people making out.
Hey, Angie. My dad knows your dad. They used to work together back in the 80s.
Okay.
He used to hang out at the bar with your daddy.
Dude, don't ever say daddy again.
Psst.
What?
My dad had to stop drinking because he was a danger to me and my mom.
That got dark real fast, dude.
Okay, May, you're not allowed to drink anymore.
Ever.
Okay, May, I'm a little worried about you. We failed at being chaperone hawks.
Someday, Bug.
Oh, I forgot you called him Bug. Well, I'm having a great time here in the woods, okay?
Greg, don't you think May should maybe sit down?
Yeah, dude, you should sit.
Dude, sit down by the fire and chill, okay?
Okay.
Universal message is sit down by the fire and chill.
Listen to Guy tuning.
Nice tuning. Uh-oh. Oh, God.
Hey, May.
Hey, Coolio.
Wow, haven't heard that in forever.
It's been like 3 years. That's not long at all.
Well, it was good to see you. I'm just back for a couple of days from school and... Shut up already.
What?
We never even kissed.
Didn't we?
No.
I'm sorry. This is really weird.
I don't even care. The girl at the video store is all like, whoa, cute boys. You're a cute boy, Cole.
Oh, thanks, May.
But I hate cute people. Cute is the worst.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
It's not my fault I'm a total trash fire. I got nightmare eyes. And the last thing you see is my nightmare eyes outside the window. And then I stab you with my knife. Stab, stab, stab. Boom. Dead. Then the police get there. You're all nightmare eyes. New nickname. So don't F with me, kid. F the world.
Okay, May, you're threatening people now.
I'm gonna get in shape and kick all asses. I'm gonna eat everyone. Everyone I see.
May, I think you need to...
F college. Yeah. All those rich kids and hot people all writing sex and having papers with each other. Close enough. And that damn statue pointing at me every day. Supposed to be the founder, but just shapes. I'm a total trash mammal, and nothing's ever gonna work out. We never had a chance here. But I can't go anywhere else. I'm home again. And I can do something besides sleep and cry alone. Oh, I keep snorting. Because things aren't just things here, you know? Oh, God. I'm so sick to death. Does that make sense, Colio? May, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. I think you're really a great... Home again! Woo! Wah! Oh. Oh. Tacos. Sexy. If you puke in this car, so help me. I owe you an apology, baby. I'm really quite embarrassed. I owe you I'm sorry, I didn't even know what happened. You got sloppy ass drunk after, what, 3 cups of watered down beer? Remember, we used to be best friends, B. I still love you, B. I didn't get a word of that. Remember you used to call me Mayday? I called you BB. Oh, you mean like when we were 10? No, I don't. Remember when we were in Scouts together? And we caught that turtle? Yeah, Boxy the turtle. He died. Why are you so mean to me? I feel like you're mad at me all the time. Oh my god, why are you so mad at me all the time? Aw, oh, man, if I puke in here, your parents are gonna be so mad at me. Tell your mom I'm sorry, okay? She's so nice. God damn it, May. What? My mother is dead. What? She died. Of cancer. Senior year. Oh, no, she was so nice. Baby, are you okay?
How did you not know this? Did you forget about my dead mom?
I don't like remember anything sometimes. Don't take it personally.
What happened to you? You used to be smart. You used to be cool. You used to be worth talking to. Why did you even come back? Oh, did college not work out for you? Was it inconvenient? Were you not in the mood? I would have killed for that. I still would. I'd kick you out of this moving car right now if it meant I could go to college. We're here. Get the hell out of my car. Oh, God. Let me help you in. Oh, May.
You are a hot mess. There you go. I'm sorry, I'm a mess. You know, whatever. That's not your fault. You're just a kid. I'm older than you 2 months. Yeah, well, I stayed here and got older. While you went off and stayed the same. Good night, Mayday.
Well, at least got some positive social connection there, I think. In the midst of all the crap.
Oh, it's weird. Oh god, the music is so much weirder with headphones. Speaking of nightmare eyes, all glowy glowy.
Glowy glowy.
This would be a sweet drunk dream. Yes. Break everything. Must destroy. Wreck house. Wah. Dirkelsberg. I like how that thing just spins around to its default position, the side mirror. Ah, that is so damn satisfying. Okay. Let's go with... Okay. Take out the dirt. Then we got killers. Oh no! I was gonna spell killer. Whatever, we'll spell kill. That's part of my nickname.
Yeah, smashing stuff up. Boom, boom. Knocking over trash cans. Coming down the hill.
Kabah! Bah, eat a trash can.
Woo!
Oh man. Wrecking house. Trash can, you are not. Oh, sorry, Crow. Trash can.
Cars.
Yeah. Completionist car smashing. Gotta get you two. Is there something over there? I don't want to go up there. Apparently the trunk is not the way to go.
Going up here. What to see, what is up here for to smash.
Oh, got it. That's not upsetting at all. Ooh, another lamp. It is the edge of the world. Okay. Well, while we're wrecking shit. It was quite the leap, May. Oh god. We're somehow magically not dead. Man, I keep getting serious rebound from this aggressive adventure. Oh god. I'm gonna beat you, bird. Oh. One more. Oh, the red was upsetting. That's cool, though.
Hi, kitten. What are you doing? What you doing, nosy posy?
Weird autumn. Okay. Waking up from that boozy dream. Do sometimes have a really weird drunk dreams. Well, that was a weird one. I feel awful. I probably look awful. Ugh. I'm gonna burn this room down with me in it.
Live out my remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yep. Oh, May, just wait until hangover's in your 30s. No, no. Hey, dude. You okay? Last night was pretty intense. Be said you're okay. I'm at the Snack Falcon all day. Come by if you're not dead. Sincerely, Gregory. P.S. Band Jam later. Oh my god. The end. Hey. Sorry about last night. Hope you're feeling okay. Yeah. I'm at the Pickaxe all day. If you want to stop by. No. Oh, Sharkle, you're delightful. So nice. Okay. So. Oh, God. Oh, good. I was right. I look like utter hell. Afternoon, us. Sure, my parents are gonna be like, so you got shit-faced, eh? God, this thing is intense. Weird how big clocks are, like, luxury furniture now, since everything has a clock and internet on it. Like, having something that big that only does one thing is, like, a statement or something. True facts. Sup, bird. Sup, bird. This bookshelf is like the ghost of Granddad, hanging on in the corner. Maybe not his ghost, like his skeleton. Ugh, I just made myself sad. Why did I come over here? Oh, there's like something written inside this book cover. Left 45, right 100, left 22, left 90, right 15. Is this like, what is this? Important information for later, presumably. May? Yeah? Come say hi. Okay. Don't mind the fact that I look like shit, Mom. Hey, hon. You look like crap. Yup. Rough night? No, just... is it that obvious? No, I was just saying you look like crap because I love you. Thanks. If you want to talk about it. It's cool, Mom. I saw Cole at the party in the woods. From senior year. Yeah, he was home from school for the weekend. Did you talk to him? I don't really remember. Kind of. Sort of. I don't know. Well, he's a jerk, hon. No, he's not. Or he wasn't. I don't know. Anyway. Looks like most of the repair workers have cleared out the town center. Finally. Yeah, they're all done with the Churchill steps. And the power lines. Great. Hon, I do not want you up on those things. Mom, I'm 20. Which means you go to jail for it. No one's going to jail for running around. They never catch me. They'd never catch me. If your Aunt Molly catches you up there, there's no telling what she'd do. Did I tell you I saw her out yesterday out front? Really? Yeah, she was being all weird and cryptic. I don't know. Everything's fuzzy today. Well, anyway, it's dangerous. You remember Susie Kushner? Gee, Mom, I sure don't. I definitely never heard the story 1,000 times. Fried, honey. The paper used the word fried. Now she can't use adjectives. She lost an entire part of speech. Gee, Mom, that's terrible. See, that's the exact kind of sentence Susie can't formulate. So what are you up to today? I don't know. I'm gonna see what Greg and B are up to. You all gonna do something together? I don't know. I don't think they hang out much past messing around with their old band equipment. Well, there are only so many hours and so many days in our lives. Is there some bug around that keeps making people talk like fortune cookies? Friendships are like trees. Uh-huh. You have to water them so they grow. And we each only have so much water. Have you ever watered a tree? No, God does that. Okay, I'm out. See you later, sweetie. What you reading? Book about a guy who grew up secretly living on a fishing ship. Living in a barrel. Eating raw fish, crabs, octopus, squid, lobster, gulls, albatross. Wow. Sharks, dolphins, sea cucumbers, seaweed, sand, rocks, kelp. But that's the same as seaweed, I think.
Wow.
Ropes, snails, one of the boats, the rigging, sailor shoes, sailor hats, sailor pants, sailor shirts, sailor underwear clean. I get the idea. Wow. Fishing line, fishing nets, fishing poles. Jeez, he was well fed. Several dugongs and a manatee. Which are different, you know. I did know that. I've never heard of the first word. And that's a list of everything he ate. How do you eat fishing line? The crews thought the boat was haunted, but nope, just the barrel boy. What's the book called? Barrel Boy. Oddly enough, I now want fish sticks. I know, right? I'll have your father bring some home. Have a nice day, sweetie. Okay, Mama's done. That is, a lot of those things were not food. Like, 85% of them. When the flood happened that one year, this pole fell over. And I was scared I'd somehow electrify the water all... Oh, it'd somehow electrify the water all over the neighborhood. And it'd stay like that way. And I was kind of afraid of taking a shower or turning on the faucet for weeks. After it flooded, it laid in our yard for 2 weeks. Like a big, dead thing. But then they put it back up. And I could see it from my window at night. And it felt spooky for some reason. Spooky pole, undead friend, watching me from the curb. Spooky pole, so spooky that pole. Hey, May. Hey, Summers. Did I see you with a journal the other day? This is not a weird way to hold a conversation. Oh yeah, doctor's orders. Yeah, Dr. Hank has me doing one too. Oh, okay. Did you have anger problems too? I was stealing painkillers from the Ham Panther pharmacy. Oh, jeez. So Dr. Hank sees journals as a general cure-all. Is it working for you? Nope. Rehab in the program do though. And I've become a very good poet. Want to hear one? Yeah. My heart is a dankness, but when I see you, I feel a thankness. Wow, that's really nice. When I feel a blueness, all I need is a Eunice. That's very romantic. It's about my horse. Oh, we're just friends. Okay then. I see Chaz come on the roof. We're gonna go say hello. I'll jump in on the roof to the things. Hopefully I don't screw this up. You know, like that. Okay. That time I sucked at platformers, very much still a thing. Mr. Chazkov!
May Borowski. You could have knocked on the door down there. Impolite to be on other people's roofs.
Next time I'm gonna call the cops. Whatever.
At any rate, I'm glad you accepted my invitation.
What are you doing anyway?
Hunting dusk stars.
What's dusk stars?
Wandering stars, the light of which does not come through at night.
How does that work?
It is a trick of the atmosphere and setting sunlight. Only visible for a few weeks every year in the spring and fall. So lovely.
You know.
Want to have a look?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Oh god, my eyes.
You want to put the filter on like so.
Jeez.
The sun is bright, make you blind.
You didn't think to mention this?
I just did. Looking into space, flying around the map.
I like this music, it's very calming. Though it is not helping dissuade me from wanting to go to bed.
Ba 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 ba. Oh, oh, oh.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop, close to a thing, close to a thing. Found a thing. Found one, I think? Let me have a look. Ah, yes, Casties. Oh, what's Casties? Totally it is. You know this one already? Nope. The star tells the story of a woman who built a tower to heaven. But for this, the gods sunk her deep into the sea. Wow, that's screwed up. But even in the depths, she refused to die. Damn straight. Oh, will you never die as well? I don't know. The gods in these stories are only stand-ins for things we cannot control. You might say floods, or the cancer, or such. Not to all of them. Or no to all of them. This is fair. Okay. Find another. Oh, that is the edge of the star map. Gonna find a thing. Looking for a star. Digging in the space for things. Finding the edge of the map. Doing that stuff and going to the edge of the map again. There's so much map edge. I'm really bad at searching for stuff. Come on, stuff. More map edge again. Okay, can I find it? Can I find it? Somebody knows a thing? There's Casties again? Come on, man. Chaskov! Help! Chaskov! I'm bad at this. Oh, things. Things happening, things. No, yeah. Okay. Found one. Let me have a look. Ah, yes, Dor the Murderer. Okay, I'm interested. Dor passed Bern, the king's procession, on the street. Dor was quiet and said nothing, and the king took offense to this. Why? Royalty is strange. So, what happened? Bern insulted Dor, Dor's family, Dor's village, and so on, until he was down to insulting Dor's chickens. Damn. Dor first murdered Bern's chickens. Then his ancestral village. Then his family. Holy crap. And when he came to Bern, the king was silent. I'm going to get a tattoo of this guy. Is Dor a hero? Totally. I don't know. Totally. Like, if you've ever been told you're nothing before, a story like this sounds pretty okay. Well, it is a true story, and real people died. And you should feel terrible. Seriously? I believe we have seen both stars visible today. Oh, really? They come and go fast. That was pretty great. We can look again in 2 days' time. Will you be back? Yeah, if I remember. Oh, you will be. No one can resist the stars forever. That's spooky, Mr. Chaskov. You're funny, Mr. Chaskov. Descend! No, go down. Thank you. That is what I wanted. Okay. So, we have seed stars. Oh, this yawn indicates that it is definitely time for BT to go to bed. Because, oh my god, it's so sleepy. So sleepy, the BT. So tired. So everyone has good nights. May you be happy and healthy. As I do this weird thing while I play with the cables. Because my setup here is a little cattywampus. But you guys, you take care. Next time, we will check out a new church pathway. It will be great. Laters!